check me out. Some real nigga shit. I don't know what the fuck y'all got going on. But XXXTentacion. I don't really know how to say cut name. I ain't really know cut. I ain't really listen to cut music. But from what I know, cut was a real ass nigga. You feel me? I respect cut. And y'all got me fucked up for keep saying we did this shit. Like, what the fuck? Y'all want a nigga to go to jail, man. We out here trying to do us. Triple X shit. We been claiming that shit. So it's like, get the fuck off our dick, man. We just chilling. Some young niggas down south. We respect everybody. Straight up. We ain't with none of that crowd and shit, man. I respect that man for who he is. And RIP to that man. Zo shit, man.
Kid, man, coming straight from South Florida, and I've been seeing a lot of comments, and I've been seeing a lot of things going on social media saying I had something to do with XXXTentacion's passing. Man, listen, man, we all got love for Florida, nigga. I got love for Brad. I ain't even know who the man was, you feel me? We out here handling the business, we out here getting money, bro. We don't got no time for none of this shit that's going on. But listen, all my condolences go to the man's family and whatnot. Yeah, I just gotta get on the gram and let y'all know what it is, you feel me? I ain't had nothing to do with it, but I'm gonna stay positive, keep my head up, you feel me? Like I always do. Try it. What it is, man.
So there you have it. Both the people that the social media has accused of being involved have responded. I'm gonna say right out the gate, definitely not a good look. You don't want to be saying anything at all. You, at this point, if the police come for you, you let your lawyer do all the talking. We don't know exactly what happened. This is all allegations from social media. There's no clear proof at this point. But I will say, in the instance of what Soldier Kid was posting, it looks pretty incriminating. Not sure exactly. We'll see. Let the courts decide. But yeah, this is their responses. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do so. I definitely appreciate you watching. Peace.